dynasty is spruce or screw session. Brought to you by yours truly, Iceburg.
Shot of Patron, I'm lit, I can't make it home. Cops right behind me, I might be gone. I can't make it home. One blunt, one more shot of Patron, I'm lit, I can't make it home. Cops right behind me, I might be gone. I can't make it home.
I know I just left your crib, but I'm about to make the block and come back. It's too hot over here. Matter of fact, police behind me right now and shit, I'm kinda bent. I'm glad I got tent. Damn, I hope they don't try to tow my shit. I should've chilled on all the Patron shots. See, I drink Crown Royal, that's my drink. No, I'm talking much, but nevertheless, I got to stay between the lines. Cause if I trip and I dip and if I swerve one more time, they gon' be
on my ass. Right on rice. Shit on bread. So I grab, I have and stash it. Time for no harassment.
Oh shit. Oh damn, baby, I'll have to call you back. Yeah, they pulling me over. Excuse me, sir. You sober?
Tried to pull me out the car, I had to resist, he almost shot me, but I'm cool. He found a blunt, it wasn't burning, but he smelled it and he checked it. I had a warrant in East Texas, so I was cuffed and stuffed in the back of the car. He didn't report the cigar, I guess he thought I was a star. But we drove real far for about 6 hours. I really had to piss, my wrist no longer had power. Couldn't even take a shower, surrounded by niggas. I only be there all the hours, I figured. As far as the weed, I think he kept it. Smoked it, but he got me on the DUI. And I'm on some broke shit, so I'ma need you to go down to the bail bars and, you know, try to come up with a few funds and hurry up and run on here and get me a pot this way. Hello?
Iceburg Chop, the number one chop DJ in the industry.